I have a bachelor in social science, psychology, and human rights law, and I have a master's degree in international commercial law. I would say that the strength of this master, I would start with the internship. So it's very good that you have theory, and then you go and practice this theory. Then I like the structure. So I like how the modules are built. I like how they develop. And I think I have my opportunity to jump actually in the possibility of building an international career.